So hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how we can create one amazing translator app using MIT App Inventor. We are going to create here live translator app. This is really amazing and easy. So let me show you how we can do this. So first of all, so that's my first screen, right? So I'm going to just drag and drop one button, one text box like this. Click on this button and just say here in that text, speak, okay, like this. Change that font size to around 20 or something. Make this width is around 60%, like this. And click on the text and make sure this hint text should be language, okay. And what I need to do, I need to click on that button and make sure that button background color, I'm going to make it orange. Click on the text box and make this width is also 60%, like this. Now click on the screen and make this all in a center, like this. Done. So that's the screen, right? So now in the background, I will just select the color to black something. Now what I need to do here, in the go to the media, and here you can see the text to speech. Just drag and drop this. Just drag and drop a speech recognizer. Make sure just uncheck use legacy option. Done. Now let's, in the left side, you'll find here one more option is experimental, and just drag and drop chatbot here. Done. So we are going to use here chatbot translate the language. So let's go to the block. Okay. And now what I need to do, whenever I click on this button, okay. So once I click on button one, so this will get text. We need to call to the speech text. Done. And once we got some text, okay, it means click on speech one. After getting text, okay, we need to call it here. So click on chatbot, and as you can see, the converse question, as you can see, this one. So we need to use that, whatever say, if I just suppose say hello, okay. So I need to get that result here, like this. So what this will do? This will do nothing, right? So how can I translate this? It's really very simple. So use the text, and as you can see, the join. Just drag and drop this here and make sure this should be like, I need to add two more strings here like this. So what I will get, suppose get result, parse get result. So if I just say hello, okay, and this is the hello, right? And another text box, just get, and write in the text, convert this text to, okay, then in which language? So we will get the language from user. So the language we will get from that is text box 1.txt. This is our language. So this is the text box. Okay. Now what will happen here? Let me just do one thing more. I just need to add one more text box here. Okay. Don't, and just say, okay, yeah, make sure this don't tell description. Okay. So what this will give the result is, if I suppose the whole is this, get result means if I just say hello, hello, convert this text to, if I just put the Hindi, hello, convert this text to Hindi, don't tell description. So this chatbot will give me the translation, Hindi, okay. So how I'll just say here, I'll need to got a response. So once I got a response, so I will just use here text to speech. And I'll just say this to here. Response text. Done. So as you can see, that's the app here, and you can type any language that you which translate. Okay, suppose if you want to translate your language to the Hindi, so what you need to do, you just need to type your Hindi, like H-I-N-D-I, Hindi. Okay, so let's see, how are you?
Tum kaise ho?
So that's the amazing thing, that's the one translator that we have created with the help of chatbot. And that's really amazing, and that's really very easy. You can translate any language, okay? You don't need to use anything here. You just need to use that chatbot, and that can do everything for you. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you have any doubt, you can ask me on comment. Please subscribe to my channel, like this video, and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye-bye.